How do we know if people genuinely like us for who we are? No one wants to feel like they've been fooled into thinking a relationship is more than it actually is. What makes it worse is when people send us mixed signals intentionally to make us fall deeper in love when in reality, they aren't ready to be with us. But why would they do so? Well, it could be because they like it when they know someone is head over heels for them. And even though they do not feel the same way about them, they would still string them along because it strokes their ego and they don't want to lose that admiration. In this video, we hope to help you see some of the signs that you may be being led on, or perhaps you're doing the leading and want to stop that. 1. They might say I love you too soon. Everyone knows that love at first sight is a real thing. If someone tells you they love you within 5 minutes of meeting you, do you think they are telling the truth? Think about the situation rationally. How much do they know about us in 5 minutes? What is it about us that they love? 2. It's always about them. People who lead us on are likely to talk only about themselves. This is because at the end of the day, people who engage in this behavior are pretty self-centered. They don't care about how their self-serving behavior might hurt others. In fact, they're probably leading you on just so that they can feel fulfilled from your love. Take note of how your conversations pan out and see how often your partner includes you in the discussion. 3. They're not sure what type of relationship they want. At a certain point in a relationship, it's usually a good idea to figure out what each partner's goals are. Do you both want something casual or something serious? Maybe you two just want to be friends. But when you find someone who can never seem to decide what they want, it might be a sign they're leading you on. If someone is interested in a casual relationship, they should come out and say it ASAP. Letting the other person believe otherwise is manipulative and insensitive. 4. They're nice, but it seems fake. When someone leads you on in a relationship, their kindness may come and go. In general, when someone is nice to you, it's sometimes pretty hard to tell if they're being genuine or not. This is another big sign of someone who's leading you on. They're only nice when it's convenient for them. If you want to learn more about how to spot a fake nice person, check out our video on the subject. 5. They're ghosting you. Ghosting is when people refuse to answer your texts or return your calls. Ghosting can be very confusing, especially in a relationship. This is a pretty big sign that someone is leading you on. Even if they're busy, if someone really cares about you, they'll take a few seconds and reply to your text to let you know that they are. 6. They play the victim. Manipulative people love to play the victim. Before you know it, they've turned the tables on you, and they make it seem like they're the one who's being abused in the relationship. This is classic behavior of someone who's trying to play with your mind, which is exactly what leading people on is all about. They might play the victim when something doesn't go their way, or even when you accuse them of leading you on. Recognize if you're the one usually compromising and making sacrifices. Remember to appreciate your self-worth. 7. They might just be confused. At the end of the day, people might be leading you on without fully realizing what they're doing. Not everyone knows what they want from a relationship right from the beginning, and they might be torn between two worlds. On one hand, they might want a serious relationship with you, but there might also be an inner voice warning them against it. They might just be afraid of getting hurt. This certainly doesn't excuse the behavior, but it does potentially explain it. Do these signs make sense to you? Have you ever been in a relationship like this? If not, are you the one doing the leading and want to be more mindful? Again, thank you for watching and supporting our channel. It truly means a lot to have you be a part of our journey.